Jigs, you crazy, dog.
Man,
how
you guys load it so
bad? Before we begin, don't forget to like and subscribe. And comment I subscribed if you subscribe to my channel, then I will give you my Roblox username, and then we can play together. And also join the Discord too, and can we hit 100 likes on this video? And if you subscribe, it'll really help me out to pass my friend Batwing, who has 26,000 subscribers. Well anyway, let's get into this video. So basically in this video, I will be showing you guys how to get the new Rio mode, the Paper Angel guys. So my first tip is just to collect some money, like for those, like as we all know, we need to start with the Tycoon, right? But first we need money. Don't keep clicking, that's a waste of time. So we're gonna steal some money right here and collect. And we're gonna go over here too to collect some of that money and jump on that and see our money increase dramatically. And see, that is why you steal money. And so the first, another tip is to go for the bosses. Well, not another tip, but second thing is go for the shop bosses. But first we need some shurikens. I know shurikens are weak, but they're pretty strong against these bosses. You could legit just take down all these bosses with some shurikens, but we're just gonna do this for extra, you know? Fireball minigun, we're gonna fire away like that. And also, you wanna have a good amount of health when you do this shuriken trick, or then you might die. Okay, we're gonna take, so basically you just go on a high place and just snipe the guy with shurikens. Easy as that, but I don't have a lot of health, which means I could die. So, yeah. See? Okay, we're gonna try doing it once again. Okay, we're gonna aim real quick. And we're gonna just keep doing shurikens. A lot of people use Ice Dead Sin Bomb, but that's a waste of $20,000. Well, actually, you could have Ice Sin Bomb for later on to defeat the Ten Tails for Ryu. But, well, anyway, you just repeat that process on how to defeat. And we're gonna go once again to defeat Kaguya once and for all. Okay, right here. So basically all these shop bosses are for when like you're waiting for the raid bosses to spawn in, like Jigen and the Ten Tails. And yes, the Ten Tails still spawns. Okay, so another jutsu that I would recommend is this Chidori Sinbon. It's for defeating the raid boss. And another one is Shadow Possession with Susanoo Ribcage. However, before we enter, I need to explain some stuff about Jigen, some stats and mechanics. So Jigen has two main attacks. The first one is just spikes everywhere, like as y'all know from the anime, which occurs every 5 seconds, so keep that in mind. Second attack is a red shockwave, goes all, like, covers a really large area, so you might want to watch out for that one. So keep long range jutsus equipped. I don't care what kind of long range you have, just keep those equipped, guys. So just one more thing, guys. Jigen can teleport to you, so that is going to make it hard to defeat him. However, when you use Ribcage, you are immune to all his attacks, so use Ribcage. Now it's time to face Jigen. Okay, let's get all our stuff equipped, and remember, equip all the Rio modes you have in every mode you have, okay? Because this will give you a health boost, because without any Rio modes, you wouldn't have that much health, guys. And also, watch out for these spikes right here. And I'm just having this fireball. Oh yeah, and when you ran into them, you can get stuck too. And we are dead. Yeah, sorry, it's just my game is a bit glitchy, guys. Sorry for that, and Jigen just fell. Anyway, we're in the shop and we need to buy some stuff. First, I need another long range, obviously. Fireball Jutsu, and I want to test something real right here. So I just want to see how much damage some Sai of Paper does to Jigen. Don't worry, guys, this isn't a part of how to defeat it since you don't have Paper Angel yet. It's just, I want to test it, guys. Don't worry, I just never tried this before. I just want to try it on him. So basically, all you need, as I said before, is just Shadow Control, Chidori Sinbon, Ribcage, and a couple long range stuff. So just Shadow Control and Chidori Sinbon and Ribcage are your main stuff to use, because you know, it just like demolishes Jigen. It's hard to use on mobile, guys, because your screen shakes like crazy on mobile. It's just crazy. Okay, we're just gonna do this on Ribcage. We're gonna try Messiah. Okay, so basically he teleports to you and he should also follow you, and he followed me in there. And remember, when you use that move, Jigen is blasted high. And also remember, he teleports. Okay, we practically have him trapped right here. And, oh crap, see, he literally teleported to me. And we gotta run. But that is good, I had Susanoo Ribcage on. let's try to see if we can finish him and see at least. Oh my gosh, why am I glitching so much? Well anyway, we're gonna rush back in and get that Ryo since that guy was almost dead. Jigen is literally almost dead, guys. And let's go, we got the Ryo, but I do not need it. It looks like it doesn't really give you much Ryo. I think only like 200, not 300, like the Ten Tails does. But the Ten Tails is much easier to defeat. So yeah, but Ten Tails doesn't really spawn anymore. Well anyway, next one is how to defeat Ten Tails. So we are now moving on to the Ten Tails, and you'll need the Ice Cinnabon for this one. It kills that Ten Tail easily, and it will only take like 30 seconds at most. Yeah, you have to angle it correctly too, guys, so be aware. And the greatest thing of the Ten Tail is it gives you 300 Ryo, guys. So we're gonna go in there and defeat that Ten Tail real quick, guys. Okay, so now you have to avoid that wave, and I think he already sent out that wave, so we're gonna put our Ice Cinnabon, and wow, another wave once again. Okay, so we're gonna attack the Ten Tail once again, guys, because that failed and failed another time. And I just hope this time it does not fail, okay? Okay, he sent out his beam. I don't think there will be another wave anytime soon. Let's do that. And wow, he beamed me. What? It almost died. If it did, then we wouldn't be able to go back in, guys. And this reminds me of something. And yeah, I still make those stupid mistakes, guys. So, but I still get the job done. I still kill the Ten Tails, right? But we're gonna go back in again and launch Roman Burst Bomb because he is like at 1% health, and I know the Burst Bomb can take him down. Watch. This is how strong the Burst Bomb is. Right there, and boom, it's dead. And it dropped the Ryo, but we really do not need it, guys, so. Okay, so I have a number 2 method for how to defeat any boss. However, you will also want to add mirror drones. Like, it's like an addition. It's like kind of like shurikens, but more annoying. So basically, Kaguya is practically always stuck. There's a way you can make that boss always stuck is by like going that corner and then leaving through the shop, and then Kaguya will get confused. So mirror drones even keep going after you die, so that's a good thing because I don't think he can damage the mirror drones. So yeah, for those that haven't noticed yet, Madara has like that little purple circle that follows you. He used to not have it, but now he does since of our shuriken hack. So Coldjason just had to add it. Well anyway, first we're gonna equip our mirror drones and we're gonna fly them at him. And make sure your friends aren't in here because the mirror drones attack anyone. But as we know, Kaguya was stuck right here. So I think it was a better decision if I stayed up here. However, I would have died. Like that. But still no Ryo. So the shop bosses have very low chances of Ryo, guys. Well, that is it for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And comment I subscribed if you subscribed. Then I will give you my Roblox username and we can play later on. Or even, you can be in my videos. So if this helped, don't forget to comment below to tell me if it helped. Because that would surely make my day. And also, can we hit 100 likes on this video, guys? And thanks for watching and have a great day. Join the Discord too.